I spent a lot of time here as a child growing up at the action track with him, promoting the races, watching the races. Motorsports has been in our family ever since I was born, and thanks to my grandfather that he introduced me to that, and still is in my family today where I have children that are quarter midget racers. So it's been a great time. It's been a great sport to be involved with as far as the family goes.